Ah, time to brush my phone again. Do-do-ts, do-do-ts, do-do-do-do-do-do-ts. Do you really think I'm that dumb? Well, yeah, I am. Oh man, it's been minty fresh after I'm done with it. Yeah, might as well start brushing my teeth. Oh god. Oh god, it's gonna take a while. Ah, minty fresh. It smells so good. You want to shave as well? Here you go. Hope you're feeling nice and fresh. Oh, it's out. Find something else. Bum bum bum. Nope. Whoosh. What's this? Oh, bath clean. Everyone's glass clean, it's gonna clean. Hi, phones. Oh god. If it's good for glass, they said in the instructions to give it about 5 squirts. Pour it stinks. Man, now I need to rinse this off. Yeah. Should be fine. Now, your phone will be extra clean, extra minty, and extra moist. And extra wrinkly. Okay. And it'll even be one more thing. See, extra tough. So this is the iPhone drop test from Waste. Oh man, I kind of, yeah, that cracked. Oh god. Yep, knew that was gonna crack. Okay, ear height. 3, 2, 1. Oh man, that didn't do much. That don't cramp. Oh man, I just heard a piece of that glass come off. Yep, right at that corner. Okay, this is a toast iPhone. Oh shit. Monkeys, I think I smashed it. Oh, she'll be fine, never mind. One more thing. There you go. That's how you fix your iPhone.